let's get ready for school. First, I'm going to put this Tatcha moisturizer on my dry spots. Then my Hourglass concealer on my pimples and bags. This beauty filter is really pulling through right now because this is not what I look like in person. Then some flawless filter literally everywhere. Blending out blush. I had to get a new setting powder because mine broke, but at least I have this one to set my face. Even more blush. Wiping away the excess powder and go to part 2.